Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find 6 rational number between 1 by 6 and 1 by 7 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. So here given first rational number is 1 by 6 and second one is 1 by 7. Okay. So here both the denominator are not same. So we have to make same denominator first. So first of all, finding LCM of 6, 7. Okay. So here 6 and 7 are prime to each other. So their LCM will be their product. So taking 6 into 7, so that is 42. So we have to make both the denominator equals to 42. So now doing here some important calculation first. So first write down here 1 by 6 and 1 by 7 and taking multiplication up and down by this way. So first making 42 here, so 6, 7 are 42, so taking 7 up and down. Again making here 42, so 7, 6 are 42, so taking 6 up and down. Okay, so now equals to, here this is 7 by 42 and this is 6 by 42. So here both the denominator are 42 and same. So now finding 6 rational number, so again we have to multiply with both rational number by a number. So taking here number 7 up and down and similarly here 7 up and down. Okay, so now equals to, this is 7, 7 are 49 and 7, 2 are 14, carry 1, 28, 29. And 7, 6 are 42 by 2, 9, 4. So now, roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here both the denominator are same. So now, between 42 to 49, we can get here 6 integer. So by this 6 integer we can form 6 rational number. Okay, so these are 6 rational number. So now first write down here all the rational number here first. So first one is 42 by 294, then 43 by 294, 44 by 294, 45 by 294, 46 by 294. So up to last one is 49 by 294. Okay, so now between this and this, these are required 6 rational number. So therefore the required 6 rational number between 1 by 6 and 1 by 7 are, so here the first one is, so first one will be 40, okay, sorry, so here the first one will be 43 by 294, then 44 by 294, then 45 by 294, then 46 by 294, 47 by 294, and 48 by 294. Again we can write all the rational number by this way. So now dividing both number by here 2, so this is 22 and this is 147. Okay, again dividing both number by 3, so 15, 3 is 45 and here this is 98. Again dividing both number by 2, so 23 by 147. And dividing both number 48 and 294 by this is 2, so 24, and here 147. Okay, so now write down here all the rational number again. So 43 by 294, then 22 by 147, 15 by 98, 23 by 147, 47 by 294, and 24 by 147. So that's all. Thanks for watching.